Welcome back. We're here with Broad Shoulders, aka Abby. We got some people to deal with. So, yeah. So, we're gonna deal with this crap. I see two. Be smart about this. When he does that crap, like I nobody can see me. Stop playing me. I'm so scared of how to approach. I'm trying to be sneaky, but I don't think that shit gonna work, honestly. Sometimes you gotta go gun blazing on this bitch. Take a pistol and all. Stop capping. Who can see me? Actually, let me attach the silencer. Who saw me though? That was a motherfucker right there.
Right.
They're bringing their dumbasses over here. Does she not use a bow? That'd be helpful. Okay, I see one coming. So, boom, we know who we're dealing with. Be too far. Pistol not gonna hit him like that. Well, I got one coming in the building. I'm gonna deal with this bitch. Oh, your ass is grass. Stop capping. Should I go around then, bitch? You gotta die. You have to die, I'm sorry. Damn scar. I see one right there, look, his ass is grass too. Thank you. die, 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 hurry, quickly, 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 die, quickly, die. What do I have? Same difference. Right now, let me see them too. Oak in the grass. Stupid, bring your dumb ass here. Oh, I got it. Aha! Mm-hmm. Goated. Oh, what did he have? He had that big old shit. I still see a tango right there. What's up, Captain? Oh, they on my ass. They on my ass. Did that health kit for sure. You about to die, sir. Dummy. Stupid. I see two right now. One's coming. Ooh, whack her. Ooh. I haven't had to do it like that. I didn't even have to do it like that. I didn't have to do her like that. I didn't have to do her like that, All right, back on the game. Hear them. So I gotta get that listening range mode. business thing. Let me go up top, maybe I can see a little better. Looking around. Doing nothing in this shit. She don't have no snipers or anything. I don't know where this last motherfucker's at. I'm gonna guess he's in that building. That's how we gotta get the... Let's say an old jump. We'll leave it on for right now. I see him. I think. Oh, my eyes playing tricks on me. A little base operations. Take the cup. Take the Alki. Give me that dome, bitch. Stop shooting. I'm gonna need your weapon, though. I am going to need your weapon, sir. Trying to be sneaky. Ended up taking longer than it really should, but that's how you conserve ammo and shit. see what we got in here. Exploring. I already got too much explosives. I'm gonna use those flashbang. Somebody can see me. Oh. Here's the last one. Excellente. So much magazine. I'm gonna start using this. I could've let this bitch rip in him. I'll sort of be holding it down though. There's no cap on her. Oh yeah, let me get some of that. Oh, I have no rag. Cool. It's just there, blah blah blah. Definitely take that. What else they got here in this little backpack? I want to upgrade the shoddy. Especially get more ammo. Or at least capacity. Plus, that's exactly what that is. War badge. Oh, I can't get more capacity in this double barrel. Dang. Get reload speed. Damage. That's kind of lame. Turned on my TV. Oh, I want that 4x scope. Yeah. I'll save. What is it, 80? Yeah, I'll save. I want that 4x scope.
That's sweet, in a fucked up kind of way.
Oh, Level design on this game is pretty good. Can't even cap though. Do a quick 360 scope of the area. Somebody right there. But you don't see shit. Shooting at me. I kinda mess with this though. Hold up. This might be the best gun on the game, low key. Hold up. Get a little scope on it.
Up there.
Bitch, you don't see me. Stop playing. Carve me out? That's pretty rude. Damn, I would have had her. I'm pussy though. Try to come with a bow. Kill all that. I guess we're gonna have to hunt these bitches out. Stupid.
Yeah.
Who's my current threat? It's a guy right below me, but he definitely don't want smoke. Rag. Bullets though.
Watch it.
On purpose.
Better run, friend. Caught.
Bitch, nigga. That was it. Let me fully explore this bitch. So many levels to it. That was intense. Wish I'd go back and get all the ammo. Hope I didn't get that. This is full health. Hopefully take that. Here. I'll take, and I will take. Thank you. And the flashbangs kind of came in handy, though. I ain't even gonna hold it. No, I'm good. I just reinforced mine, so there's no need to switch out. But yeah, that's where I was at first. So many bodies. Seem like I got mostly everything. But the dead bodies didn't have anything, did they? Especially out here. Ooh. Okay, now I'm trying to find a way out of here. That's to my death. You're gonna die. Trying to figure out how to get out of here. Here we go.
Just get down to the street.
Oh, she scared me. Aha! No cap. Yeah, she lost on Mike Tyson's.
So, what's up? You got orders?
Sort of.
Sort of. You know what? Just, how about we hold off on the Isaac talk? Just a minute.
Owen.
When's the last time we were here? Look around. Take it all in.
What did you do?
You know, just rip out some vines.
Hold on. Is Alice out here?
She's out with Mel.
You guys doing okay? Dating life's good?
For the most part, yeah, I mean, she can be really sweet.
Must feel nice after me.
Well, with that badass exterior, you can be pretty sweet too.
You have a bad memory.
Selective memory.
I wonder if they still be fucking on the side.
So, anyway.
Did you take up archery or something?
Or something.
Well, this looks complicated.
Don't touch that.
You doing a science experiment?
Kinda. Making some prime hooch here. If you're nice, I'll give you some.
Lucky me.
I was grabbing her damn neck.
You're not painting over Max's mural.
I'm embellishing it.
Oh, you've really moved up from graffiti and firefly tags.
Oh, did you hear another Firefly joined last month?
Ex-Firefly.
Well, she'd also heard about a regroup in Santa Barbara.
Was there any proof to go along with that rumor?
No.
What about that?
I play a bear pole.
This is tropical. Where did you find it?
You remember that party store by the highway? Pretty big pain in the ass to get it all the way up here.
That explains the target.
Oh, yeah. Mel and I have this competition thing going. Oh, I don't think you would enjoy it. It's pretty complicated.
I see what you're doing, and it's working. What do I do?
Okay. See those targets?
Yeah.
Just hit as many as you can before the time's up.
I win? You better write my name up there.
You got it. Take it off.
That's one.
Proud of you.
Two down.
And more to go. Good for you. Ah. Holy shit. Five. Halfway there, Ed. Two to beat me. No pressure. I'm like actually very proud right now. Wow. Isaac would be ashamed. You only need one more. Don't miss. Just 10 seconds left. Five. Four. Three, two, one.
I did it. First try. How do you like me now?
Yeah, it's great. You're good at everything.
Shut up and put me up on the wall.
I will. Later.
Are you scared of Mel finding out I was here?
No. She doesn't care.
So put me up on the board, Owen.
All right. Calm down. Okay, there's one last thing I want you to see. Come upstairs.
Is it that boat captain's body? Because I saw it last time. You didn't put a Santa hat on it, did you?
What? No. That would actually be kind of cool. After you.
What is all this? Festive.
You gotta get the full effect. Have a seat. Take in that view. Try that. Well?
The view is nice.
Oh, whatever. Philistine.
You want me to lie?
Yes, obviously. She's into this Christmas thing, and it's our 1 year, so.
I think it's adorable.
I mean, you go fuck yourself.
No, I wish someone loved me enough to make me a stocking.
You don't deserve one.
Want a stocking? Or someone who loves me?
Why are you in such a good mood?
Am I?
You should blow off training tonight. Abby, when the moon comes
out. I found Joel's brother. He's at a settlement out in Wyoming.
How do you know that?
It's the Fireflies who served with him got picked up at the wall.
I thought he quit like a decade ago.
Yeah.
So, have these guys heard from him since?
It's a lead. I gotta see it through.
But you know that even if he is there, and you do find him, he might not know where Joel is, right? Did you tell the others?
Everyone's on board. Mel included. We can leave next week.
Isaac's never gonna let that many people go off base.
He already did.
Bullshit.
Who's more about justice than Isaac? He knows what Joel's done. Hey. We're doing this together, right?